Hi everyone, let us see how to fill the online application for the entrance exam Telangana Gurkul of the 5th class. Here the address we provided already seen in the address bar, that is tgset.cgg.go.in. After you enter, then you get this web page. So click on this image at anywhere. So click anywhere on this image. So that a new window opened, and here you can see the notification details about the 5th class entrance exam and the date of exam, that is 7th April 2019, and the payment begin, that is 18th February 2019 to 10th March 2019, and the application also begin from the 18th February to 10th March 2019. And here you can see the services provided, online payment link and online application link. So before going to make an online application link, we have to make an online payment link. Ante manam application link online lo apply cheyalante modatiga online payment cheyali. So just click on the online payment. Yes, so here the next window appears. So applying for the class 5th admission for the 5th class, 4th class studying district, this column to be filled where the student studying in which district at present in the 4th standard. So that district to be chosen from the given all these districts of Telangana, and then the candidate's surname. You just enter the candidate surname and here candidate's name and the community belongs to. It may be either OC, BCA, select any one of the caste where the student belongs to. After that, you just enter the date of birth here, like selecting the year, month and the date. Then you enter the mobile number of the parent. Next, do you belong to Telangana state? Just click yes or no. If you belong to yes, then select yes. If not, you can select no, like this. Okay, so and before going to select this yes or no, please study these conditions, check these conditions, that whether the student studying class in the year 2018 and 19 academic year, if not, he is not eligible. And also annual income of the parent should be below rupees 2 lakhs and for rural should be below rupees 1.5 lakhs. And the student should studying in a government or government aided or government recognized schools are only eligible. If all these three are correct, then only you can select yes. If not, you can select no. And then after you scroll down here, you can check male, female and payment. Then after here you enter the verification code which displays here, that is in this column you have to enter. And if you scroll down more, before going to proceed, click on the proceed. You just click here that you declare the information which you read and provided is right, and then if you click on proceed, then it shows the payment gateway. There you make the payment in online, paying 100 rupees in to pay the fees. Here you can use a credit card, net banking, or you can use the debit card also. So then you will get, after making the payment, you can see the general the general number gets created and the application reference ID also gets created. You get automatically after you making the payment. Then you can just click on the online application link. Yes, when you click that, here you have to enter the journal number which automatically generates after you make the payment, and then after you enter the date of payment. And here this is the date of birth of this student which you have already provided in the previous application. So then you have to upload the photo, where the photo width is 3.5 centimeters and the height is 4.5 centimeters where the signature space is 1.5 centimeter. You can, and remember one thing, the size of this photo are not more than 50 KB, not more than 50 KB. And again you just click here declaring that the information you read and accepting it, and then here, sorry, it's not displayed, but here a verification code gets displayed. Then you enter that and click on upload. When you click on upload, here they provided some sample images also. Please see that sample application form, right? So when you enter the journal number and all, this is a sample application form you get. In this you have to enter the address, father's name, mother's name, and mobile number. Automatically it comes here, but you have to enter the Aadhaar number. It's not shown, but you have to enter the Aadhaar number and all the other details, okay? And then you just scroll down. Here, either it's an English medium or Telugu medium. Medium in which candidate desires to appear, means if the student is do the exam in the English medium, so please just enter only English. If not Telugu, then examination center at which candidate desires to appear for the test. So it's our wish where we would like to take a test. There will be options provided actually. So it, then you can select out of that. And education details, here the education details, where in which year, like 2017-18, the third class, medium of study, and district where you study, whether it is a government, whether it is a government or a rural. After that, automatically this gets here, and then you have to choose. You have to choose the schools which you like, where you, which would you like to make your child to join in all the Gurkul schools. Like there are a total 400 above schools you, we can see. Of that, you can choose preference 1, preference 2, preference 3. In this way, you can select in a total 21 schools where you would like to join. Then after you have to submit the application. After getting, after clicking on the submit the application, this is the way the application represents, which is already shown here with the photo and all this. Keep it very safe until you take the until you download the hall tickets when they provide it to you. I hope you all understood how to fill the application form. Thank you all.